Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my memory spread and it's for the week of September 3rd through September 9th. And for this week, we've got Labor Day on Monday, so I didn't have work. And then on Friday, I attended a friend's wedding and it was so beautiful. So I feel like I have the perfect kit for that. And for some of you who might be new to my channel, I just want to quickly let you guys know that I've been doing a lot of memory spreads. Basically, right now I am not planning anything in advance. I have a separate work planner that I use to keep track of all my work to-dos, which I showed a couple videos ago. But in terms of just planning out my regular life, I guess, I use my monthly just to jot down birthdays and some events that have come up. And so that's been how I keep track of things. I'm not really the kind of person that plans out like chores or errands, like grocery shopping, things like that. I just kind of do them on a whim whenever I feel like it or have time. So those things don't really go into my plans. But anyways, that's why I've been just sticking to memory planning for now. And that might change as the year goes on. But for now, that's what I'm using my Erin Condren for, so hopefully you guys don't mind too much. In terms of the kit that I'm using this week, I pulled out this really gorgeous kit from Soda Pop Studio. So really quickly, I'll show you what sheets come in this kit. The first sheet I picked up are the full boxes, and it actually comes with one heart checklist on the bottom. I also picked up this exclusive sampler that includes the glitter headers, the quarter boxes, half boxes, and then some text stickers. And then I got this sheet with the functional items like the checklist, icons, bill due stickers, text stickers, a movie marquee, and then headers at the bottom. And then the last sheet here has the bottom washi, which is so beautiful. And we have sidebar trackers and some more half boxes and quarter boxes. So I think, I think I purchased this as a mini kit, which came with these three sheets. And then I picked up this one separately, so I had a few more boxes to work with. I believe that's what happened. So that's what I'm working with this week, and let's just get started by putting down my bottom washi. It turns out that the bottom washi this week wasn't cut, and I was super confused trying to peel it up, and I couldn't. But anyways, it wasn't a big deal at all because I was able to just cut through it with my scissors. Since it's all straight lines, it was super easy. For my sidebar, I put the quote box in the top corner, and I think it's very fitting for this week since it says, "Never miss a chance to dance," and one of my favorite things is dancing at weddings, so that worked out perfectly. And then I used a glitter header with a habit tracker for my working out. For my happy moments this week, I put down a header and then layered the don't forget text sticker on top of it to create a little header. And then I used the heart checklist from the kit to mark my happy moments of the week. At the bottom, I use the Monday through Sunday tracker to track my dinners, and I just wrote dinners on one of the washi strips that came in the kit, and here you see me measuring out the Simply Gilded washi. I realized I had this gorgeous lavender and silver foiled bow washi that would be perfect to pull into this kit, so like I said, I cut off half of the washi and then just layered the bow washi on top. I'm really glad I found this because I think it ended up being so pretty, and I also had the thinner version of that Simply Gilded washi, so I decided to pull it in throughout the spread. I think I used it like every other day and then on Saturday and Sunday just to kind of space it out, and I think it turned out really nice. Monday was Labor Day, so I didn't have work. I used a half box at the top and then that Labor Day script sticker, well I guess it's not really script, but the Labor Day written sticker is from Paper and Milk. I was able to sleep in that Monday, which was so lovely, and the sleeping mask sticker is from what used to be Planning in Mint, and it's now Bloom Paper Studio. And on Monday, my boyfriend and I went and got some Korean barbecue with our friends. We tried out this new place, which is really popular, but for some reason we had just never gone. And the Korean barbecue sticker is from Hazel Sticker, and it's one of the best Korean barbecue stickers I've seen because that's pretty much exactly what the grill looks like. And after I got home, I decided to organize all my stickers. So I put that on a quarter box, and the sticker with all the sticker sheets on it is from Echo Hui Craft Co. I then worked on my voiceover and editing my video. So I pulled in this really cute planning girl from Paper Princess Plans. She's so cute. She's got like a crown. So I just love that little sticker. And at the bottom, I put down a TV from the kit. There wasn't really enough space, or I just felt like it was a little crowded. So I cut off just a millimeter of the full box to make a little more room. And then I just brush lettered the name of the show that we were watching. I believe the brush lettering pen I used is from Tombow or Zebra. Those are the two that I use, and I do link that down below. I then realized I didn't put down a glitter header, so I cut off more of the full box and stuck a glitter header on top. on Tuesday, it was back to work, and I started by putting down a glitter header at the top. Then I used this coffee sticker from Toffee Bananas to mark that I got my usual Monday coffee on Tuesday this week. And then I used these cute hexagon icons from Lemon Paper Co. to mark two meetings that I had that day. And I just wrote the times of the meetings right there on the hexagons. Underneath, I did have an IEP that afternoon. If you're new to my channel, IEPs are meetings that we hold for students in special education, and the IEP flag is from Lily Grove Designs. I then did a cardio workout when I got home, so I used a cardio sticker from MJ and Hope, and then that little shoe sticker is from, I think it's from Simply Laura Paper Shop. To mark cooking dinner that night, I used a crockpot sticker from Sweet Bean Plans, and then we watched more TV, so I used a quarter box with a TV icon from Sparkly Studio. I wanted to add one more thing at the bottom, but I didn't have enough space, so I ended up cutting off a little bit of the full box, shifting everything up just a little bit so that I had enough room, and I was able to fit a quarter box that I found in my collection, and that cookie sticker was like part of a sampler, so I don't remember which shop it came from, but I wanted to remember that my boyfriend baked cookies that night and they were so good. They were made from scratch and that rarely happens, so I definitely wanted to get that in my planner. On Wednesday, I put down part of the washi that I had cut off the bottom, and I just made that into a header. Since this kit didn't really come with a lot of headers, I kind of just created my own this week. On top of that, I brush lettered today, and then I used a quarter box with a Maru the Marshmallow sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that I was super excited because I had no meetings on Wednesday, which is always nice. I was able to get a lot of work done on that day. Then I put down a laptop sticker with an edit script sticker from Samantha May Sticks to mark that I edited my video. I realized that I didn't do very much on this Wednesday, so I would have a lot of room left over. So I found this little hump day sticker that came in the kit. It was actually in like the extra sheet that I bought, and so I thought I would stick it on there just to take up a little extra space. I replaced all these stickers, and then I found this scallop label that was in my collection, and I used that to mark that I had a car appointment for my oil change, and the car sticker is from Hello Petite Paper. When I got home after that, I did a workout, so I used a workout text sticker from the kit, and I think that shoe sticker is also from the kit. Underneath, I put another strip of the thin Simply Gilded Bow Washi, and at the bottom, I put down the full box with a glitter header on top. I actually went shopping this evening because I was trying to find a dress to wear to the wedding on Friday. The shopping bag sticker is from Paper and Milk, and then the shopping day heart sticker is from Thule Plans. On Thursday, I started by putting down a full box at the top. The upload script sticker is from Samantha May Sticks, and then that little sparkly laptop is from the Sparkly Studio. And then to mark a meeting that I had, I put down a quarter box with a pencil sticker from Nikki Plus 3. Those are pretty new in my collection, so it was fun to pull those in. I added a glitter header on top of that so I wouldn't forget, and then the edit script sticker is from Loveworth Stickers, which is no longer open. I put down that cloud scallop label that's from my Peachy Printables, which is a printable shop, but she sent me some actual stickers for me to try out, so that was really nice. The Working Out Girl sticker is from Jesse James Design Co., and I brush lettered workout on that scallop, which I thought was really cute, and then I put down a half box to mark that we did a pizza date night that night. We got a coupon in the mail for a buy one, get one free pizza, so of course we had to go. The silver foiled heart sticker is from Student Planning. And then that pizza sticker is from Dizzy Daisy Dreams. At the end of the night, we just watched TV when we got home, so I used a purple TV sticker from Brandy's shop. On Friday, I started by putting down a glitter header at the top, and then I used the coffee sticker and TGIF from the kit to mark that I got my usual Friday coffee, which is always so exciting. I literally look forward to my Friday coffee like starting on Wednesday, and it's just such a motivation to get through the week. And then I used a quarter box with the balloon stickers from the kit to mark that I had to take a half day on this Friday to attend the wedding because it was like at 3 o'clock in San Diego, so I needed time to get ready, drive down, etc. Then I put down a to-do header with a 3-heart checklist to mark that I had a pack. We drove to San Diego, and then I got ready at one of my friend's house, and it was fun because I got to get ready with her. The packing sticker is from Paper and Milk. Then I put down a strip of the Simply Gilded washi, and under that I use the full box that I wanted to use for Friday, the one with the string lights, which again I just think is so perfect to mark a wedding. It's like very romantic. And on the full box I just brush lettered the names of my friends that were getting married, and it was such a beautiful ceremony. It was so gorgeous. I loved the venue that they had. The food was really good and it was open bar, so overall it was a lovely wedding. Again, the silver foiled heart sticker is from Student Planning, and then I had empty space at the end of the night, so I put down a half box with those balloon stickers are from Let's Make It Sparkle, and I used that to mark that we just drank and danced all night, and it was so much fun. For the weekend, I started by putting down a strip of the washi from Simply Gilded at the top. I use that to make a little background for my weekend banner. The weekend banner for this week is so gorgeous. I'm like obsessed with it. And the first thing we did on Saturday was to get some coffee in the morning. I used a quarter box for that, and the coffee sticker is from Dizzy Daisy Dreams. We then got some breakfast burritos at one of our favorite spots in San Diego because we stayed there for the night. That taco is from Plants with Finesse. And then I used the full box to mark that I went and visited my friend and her baby, who is now like 2.5 months old, or I think she actually just hit 2 months old at this point. And it was so good to see her again. The first time I saw her, she was like 2.5 weeks old, so she's definitely grown so much since then. I used a Once More with Love munchkin to mark that. When we drove home, we stopped by to get some boba on the way. So that boba time sticker is from Elmay Plans, which unfortunately is no longer open. And then I put down a to-do header with a 3-heart checklist to mark some of the things that I did when I got home. The workout girl sticker is from Thule Plans. At the end of the night, we just watched more TV. So I used another quarter box with a TV icon from the Sparkly Studio. I put down a full box for Sunday at the bottom because I knew that's where I wanted it, and then I realized I forgot to use a glitter header on Saturday, so I switched out the to-do header with a glitter header instead, and then I moved to the top of Sunday. So on Sunday, I first used another strip of what I cut off from the bottom washi. Those came really in handy as making little backgrounds or little headers, and I used that to mark that I slept in the morning. The sleep in pillow sticker is from Toffee Bananas. I then had to organize my clothes because I was attending a really fun event that I'll talk about in a second. And so I put down a laundry sticker from Hello Petite Paper because it has clothing on it. And then I recorded my voiceover for my plan with me. So I used that little cat recording sticker from Sweet Ava's Paper, and it's so cute. I then realized I wanted to add a glitter header at the top. So I lifted everything up, put that down, and then replaced all these stickers. Then on the half box, I put down this little champagne glass sticker, which is so cute. But it didn't really have an outline, so I drew it in myself. I used that to mark that my friends and I got together for brunch that day, and we also decided to do a clothing exchange. So basically everyone brought clothes that they wanted to donate, and we set it up in this little closet, and we all just took turns going through and picking out things that we might like. So we were able to just find some new things that we might get use out of, and then get rid of all the stuff that we don't really want anymore. And it was just such a perfect idea. There was like a ton of clothes left over, but we figured we would just donate them or try to sell them, and whatever money we got back, we were just gonna put towards our next brunch event. It turned out to be so fun, and yeah, so I would recommend doing that with your friends if you're able to. And underneath that, I filmed when I got home, so I used another scallop label. The planner sticker came in the kit, and then on the full box, I put a quarter box with that TV icon that came in the kit to mark that we watched TV at the end of the night. And that's pretty much it for this week. Not a whole lot going on aside from the wedding, but it was such a good week. And yeah, now I'm just filling in all the things in my sidebar, tracking my working out, my happy moments, and my dinners. And now I'm zooming out and showing you these stickers that I have left. I definitely have quite a bit. And for this video, I would like to do a giveaway for my leftover stickers. I've kind of amassed quite a pile. So if you're interested in entering this giveaway, go ahead and just comment down below saying giveaway or anything like that, just so I know that your comment is an entry. And please keep it to just one entry per person. It's open internationally this time, and it's just going to be one winner who gets all the stickers that I've used in the last few months that I've been collecting. So yeah, I hope you guys enter that if you're interested. And then the other thing I wanted to share was that I just noticed I somehow reached 10,000 followers or subscribers on YouTube, which is so exciting. You guys, I honestly, and I've said this before, but I honestly never thought I'd get past like 100 people that would want to watch. So This is so exciting. And I'm just so grateful for all of you that share your time with me here every week. And I hope you guys continue to enjoy these videos. If I'm able to, I would love to do something fun for celebrating 10,000 subscribers, but I really can't promise that at the moment just because work has started to get really busy. And I just don't know if I can commit to making something happen, but I would love to if I can. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I love how this turned out. This purple color is so beautiful and I'm really glad I pulled in that bow washi from Simply Gilded. And yeah, thank you so much for watching as always. I hope you guys have a wonderful week and I will talk to you later. Bye.